Takú parcel půjde jest lubený, co je.
Yeah.
Uch.
Throttle cut off, mix off, volume 85, mid-race, high-race, mix off, mix off.
Šugásno?
Ja, 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 mám byli takovou švohlu, než to rozkýra. Co ty zjistka půjdeš?
I want, there is nothing, I won't suck none, no amps from the radio, because hey, I will have to change the battery for a little bigger capacity. It doesn't last long, but it's as sweet as long as it does last. So this is it.
Yes. Friends, salute and welcome to Petrinčić Brothers RC Reality Show.
RC Reality, yes.
Yes,
without
yes.
Editing, and that's it. Hey, good enough. What you see is what you get, and what the hell. Hey? Now, will this be the maiden flight or the maiden crash? Well, who knows, unless we will try it. Hey? But of course, we have said that we will make shorter videos, even more today, because we will fly this beautiful and sexy brand new release from Hobby King, the refreshed Piper J3 Cup in a Swiss scheme.
Yes.
The point is that come around, a few words about the assembly. Quick, the assembly went together perfect, no surprises here. And the biggest point of this plane is this undercarriage, which is much stronger than on the previous one. You won't pull out this. No, the comments. It's not so scale as it should be. Well, maybe, hey, but it's not hard to put here some wires and a little springs, and that's it, eh?
Yes.
If you would love to have more scale. But for me, it doesn't bother me. I would rather have a landing gear like this and be able to land good than to pop out all that. Is the camera lens okay?
Yeah.
Is it clean?
Yes.
Do you see good? And of course, in the back, I did have put it myself. You get here this wire. The rubber, or how do you call this?
String.
The string.
The G-string.
I have still put it here, little springs. So later, if I disassemble the back, I don't have to cut these springs, but I just unhook them, and that's it. 1.4 meter, that in fact, you will have two options to fly. You will be able to fly this in the sport version a little faster, or in the scale with which we will start today, and that means that we will start with the free cell batteries, and I will show you what I will be flying today. First, we will try this one, because in fact, I was doing the maiden flight of the Navy Cup, exactly the same one as this one, with this battery.
Yes.
And I was doing the maiden flight with the yellow Piper Cup from the Hobby King with this one. And this one is 2200 full cell, Zippy compact, and this one is 2700 milliamps free cell, but it is a little lighter, it will still be okay, but to tell you the truth, this one even fits inside perfect. If you put yourself inside this battery, the hatch exactly fits here and holds the battery, and that's it.
And that's the
good
point.
Enough?
Yes.
And of course, like always, this plane does come with the yellow tips, but for me, the white tips with the blue stripes, I mean, this is the sign of Pilot Rob.
What?
Good enough?
White tips with blue straps?
With blue strips. Strips, straps, stripes, or how they call this? Strips.
Where
strips.
Do you see blue strips?
But not blue, white.
With you said blue.
Yeah, but this is blue. What?
Twice.
This is blue.
You said twice blue.
Yeah, but this is blue and this is white. Two tips, white, with the two extra
with the two
white strips.
Blue straps.
Strips, or something, eh?
Straps,
but who
yes.
cares, eh? And now, let's plug it in. Now, of course, it's not hard. It's even easier than on other planes, because it does have the compartment for the battery underneath, but look at this, come here. How I will put them in. Look, the compartment battery is here. You see this? If you have the plane like this, and now you're able to put in the
battery
without any problem, eh? I will just plug it in. You don't have...
Hey, did you turn on the transmitter?
Yeah, but what's with you, eh?
No, I'm just asking.
Of course I did. It is.
Yeah, well, I'm just asking.
The Piper Swiss, Captain Block.
Yeah, okay,
hey. Okay, better be safe than sorry. And of course, here you can see, you have here the connector for your FPV gear, if you will put it inside the clear cockpit, or you can even check the battery from here. You can even check the battery from here, if you have the test, some electronics to test the voltage in your battery. And that's it, eh? And the battery can't move, and that is why I love this. Now, of course, I will put the plane here, and put this on, Now the maiden flight will be on free cell. And of course later. Hey, it's so humid, eh?
Yes. We just had rain two hours ago.
This is now unbelievable, eh? And of course, what I was trying to say. And of course, we will quickly see the difference when I will be flying it later on four cell. So this is it, Captain Bosch, good enough?
Yes.
And rooms! Right, left, up, down, left, right. And that's it.
And that's it.
Throttle cut on. And of course, with this plane, I think that if you will fly it on free cell, you will have to mix rudder in the turns. But from my experience with the four cell flying on the yellow one, I didn't need, because the power was much stronger on the prop. The plane was faster.
Yes.
And I was able to turn even without much rudder. But that's up to you, who cares, eh? Which way to take off?
Well, whatever you want.
Yo, the runway is so screwed, eh? This is unbelievable, eh? The carpet. But of course, I will also taxi a little, so let's see. Okay?
Yes.
Throttle cut off, and that's it. I can set this to 5 minutes, which will be good enough for these two videos, eh?
Yeah.
I will land even sooner, eh?
Yeah, because you will need to change another battery, yeah. Because otherwise... Yo,
Captain, because you're so scared right now,
40-minute video.
Yeah, of course. So, enough?
Yes.
Now you can see here, look. This can handle, look, our ruined runway.
No problem.
Holds by the most with any problem, say. And this is why I love the plane like this. Like I said, the Piper Cup, this is so iconic that it should be in every pilot's hangar at least one.
Yes.
Look, we were searching for this prop, eh?
Yeah.
From the what's that?
Cobra.
Cobra. And look how much there is here, this carpet, eh? But I don't like this, that now we have already
grass be out.
The grass on the runway, but what's this, eh? Now I will put this in the middle rates, and what the hell?
Good luck.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Hey, just like I remember it, eh?
Perfect.
We do have a little wind. I will check. Quick, let me go back. 3/4 of throttle. Ooh. Up. Up.
Well, don't trim too much, eh?
Yeah, but later
because
I will tell you, Captain Blush, hey,
four cell battery is...
Yeah, that one is heavier.
Yes.
Yeah, it will go even more down, eh, Captain Blush, eh? Now we do have a little side wind. Let's see, a little more. No, I think I have something there. Now this is now the 3S scale flying, as you see. How slowly I can get this seat. Pretty sexy, huh?
Yes.
Of course, I will go once back and I will check, Captain Blush, the full speed. So we will see the difference later. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Full speed. Are you ready to go up? Up vertical, let's see. And that's it, eh? That's it. You have seen that now the vertical was limited, eh? But of course, and I'm not using any rudder in the turns, eh? Really?
It turns pretty
this
good.
It's unbelievable, eh? And the high rates, I mean the mid rates, are perfect. I will come once from the other side. A little speed in the turns, just in case that you won't tip stall.
But this is unbelievable. This is unbelievable. It's so easy to handle a little up, one loop, one throw. Eh? Yeah, well, hey.
If you can call this a loop, eh?
Yeah, I won't screw much now. I will screw later with the bigger battery. This is just so we can see it's sexy in all its glory.
Now land and change the battery.
Okay, landing?
Yes.
I will go a little back. Now, of course, you don't have the flaps, so take yourself a little space and you will land good. Eh? Hey, it was on the carpet, eh? But it was fast, but hey, who cares, eh? Now we'll taxi back.
Hot landing.
Yeah, well, I don't have the flaps, eh? And the wind is not helping today. If you will land in the wind, you will slow down the plane pretty good, eh? But it looks so sexy, huh?
Yeah.
This is unbelievable, eh? There are so many holes on the runway right now, eh? Look at this, eh? I mean, this is perfection, of course. Throttle cut on, put it, don't risk your fingers. Now, I was flying this for 4 minutes.
Yes.
So later we will check, remember that, so we will know how much to expect. And of course, now I will take this one out. Look at this, simple.
Look.
And the battery can't even move inside here, and this is really something that I love. I mean, look, it can't be much simpler than this.
Yes.
But you will see, 4 minutes, remember, Captain Blush?
Yes.
Now just listen if it will count or I will have to recalibrate.
What?
Check if it will count 4 cells. Uh-huh. 4. It was. Four. It was or not?
Yes.
It was, okay. Because otherwise you will see it says on the cable for the throttle that you should recalibrate the throttle many times. But hey, it's not always necessary because the ESC will recognize it. Now you see this? Now check this position of the battery. I mean, now we have the, I can call this, that we have the perfection. Look. Do you see this?
Yes.
Exactly as this. And this battery will hold perfect. Of course, I think that I will have to trim a little up elevator once more, because this one will be heavy, and you can believe me that in the future...
Heavy?
What?
He said heavy. It will be heavy. Heavy.
It will be a little heavier. But of course, like I have said, you can take my bet that in the future...
You have a bet? I'm scared of bets, eh?
That in the future I won't fly this plane on 3 cell, because on 4 cell is just much more interesting, eh? And now we will see the difference, of course. We will see the difference. Remember, 4 minutes.
Yes.
I will clear this to 5 again and
4.
When I will make the full speed pass, I will go up. Be prepared. And then we will see how high I will come now with this, because I think that this will be much stronger. Are you
ready? I'm ready.
Taxi again. Ah, throttle cut. Yes, yes. Now it does move. Look, even now on 4 cell, to fly with the same speed, you will need much less throttle. But of course, for the first time, I still have to go behind the plane, eh? Yeah, I don't know, eh? I just have better feeling, eh?
Well, even if it's not the first time, I like to go with the back, eh? So I can see what's happening, if you know what I mean.
Eh?
Yes?
The second flight, testing the 4-cell batteries, so let's see the difference, eh? Of course, first I will use a few
First I will use a few tons just to trim it a little. And then, like I have said, I will fly this on this battery, so I will trim the plane good on this battery, and that's it. Are you ready, Captain Blush?
Yes.
For something, eh? Now, I think that you have already seen the difference, eh?
Yes.
Did you saw how fast this? I wasn't expecting, eh? For the plane to take off so fast, eh?
This was pretty fast.
Now, of course, I will go now 3/4 of throttle. Hey, perfect. And no more trimming needed, eh? Full fast?
Do it.
Oh, oh. Up!
Oh.
Hey, look at this, eh? Now I will cut and make through the back throw. Yeah, did you saw this, eh?
Uh-huh.
Hey, now you have, this was because I have cut the throttle off.
This is the huge difference.
This was the unlimited vertical on 4-cell, eh? And look, and now I'm flying without the motor. Let's see. I will just push up elevator. Now this will be the tip stall. Look, this. This was now the tip stall. Did you saw that?
Yes.
It just went a little to the left wing. Look, still without the throttle. I mean, this is unbelievable, eh? Hey, I knew that this plane will be great because even the previous two were perfect. And of course, I will fly closer because the point is that now we have it in the Swiss scheme. Do you see it good?
Mm-hmm.
Look, I was flying now over 30 seconds without the motor, eh? Of course, one from the other side.
Yes.
Low and sexy. Just like we love it, eh? Low, close, slow, sexy. Look at this, vertical again, look.
Limited. Unlimited vertical.
I mean, it's really, really, really unlimited. Really, really unlimited. I mean, this is unbelievable. And now we go up. Do you see it?
Yes.
Loop. Another. Look. Hey, absolutely no rudder. I'm using absolutely no rudder in the turns. Hey. And it still turns pretty good, huh?
I think so. Now I have lost it. Where did you go? Uh-huh.
Do you see it?
Yes, that was a quick turn.
Once more, do you see it?
Yes.
I will go up, turn. Do you see it?
Mm-hmm.
Once more, up, turn. I mean, this is unbelievable. Now I will go up, back. Little back flying. Hey, the claws there, huh?
Yes.
Do you see them?
Of course.
Oh, this will be one sexy video. And I will later fly there. You see it good?
Yes. Well, you're getting comfortable with this, eh?
Yeah, but really, it's so easy to fly. I mean, this is unbelievable. Look, short turns, look. You see it good?
Yes. Well, just to tell you that my fingers are getting numb, eh?
Yeah, of course, eh? I will close this video soon. I will just go once there with those clouds. Now you will zoom it. Are you ready to zoom?
Yes.
Tell me when.
No.
Have you zoomed on the plane?
Yeah.
I will fly through the clouds there. Do you see it good?
Spectacular clouds.
Do you see it good?
Yes.
Are you zooming?
Yes, but not too much, so we can see the clouds.
Do you see the plane?
Yes.
I will go once more. 1 minute left, it will be perfect day. Once more through the clouds, I will come back. So this one I will suck for 5 minutes, exactly. I will come to you. And now for the landing, I will land from my usual side because we don't almost have no wind, just a little crosswind. And this will be with the taxiing, it will be 30 seconds. It will be a 5 minute flight and we will be able to check how much we have sucked today.
20 seconds. Well, if the landing gear has survived this landing, it can survive anything, eh? Because this was hotter than the first one.
Yeah, of course, because the plane is a little heavier, must expect. The plane is a little heavier than it was before, so it is a little faster, but hey, it was perfect, hey. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
The taxi back.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, but look how good it goes, eh?
4, 3, 2, 1. But this is unbelievable, look. Of course, the triumph circle, Captain Bosch, huh?
Do it, yes. What?
The plot.
Yes.
Throttle cut on, radio off, my friends. That's it. I will take the battery out, Captain Bosch, and check it.
Yes, I will check this one first.
That one I was flying for 4 minutes.
63%.
So that means that you can set this to 8 minutes.
Yes.
If you will fly on FreeCell 2700, you can set yourself to 8 minutes. The second one,
and you were using
what?
The antennaless spectrum
receivers. Yeah, antennaless spectrum receivers, my friends, eh? And every time, eh? I will show you. If you don't believe me, look. You can see it here. Look.
Yes.
Through the window, do you see it?
Lower. Yes, like
this. Do you see the receiver?
Yes.
These receivers just work perfect, and of course for this plane, 4 channel is more than enough.
This is it, eh?
This is it, eh?
Don't change nothing, eh?
How much it is?
34%.
34%, that means the storage voltage, I mean, you can suck a little more, but hey.
No, why? Storage is why? Between 3.8 and 3.9 volts.
Yeah, but it is close. How much did you say?
34%.
Yeah, that's it, eh?
This is 3.7%.
Yeah, good enough.
Yeah,
that's the
it.
End of story.
That's it.
That's it. 5 minutes of flying. I mean, even more, you must left it to 5 minutes if you will fly even a little faster than I did. Much more.
You know
of
what?
The
I
time,
just
eh?
Have to tell you what am I missing on this plane, eh?
What? It's the stickers, Slovenia.
Yeah, but there is something missing on the top of the wings, eh?
Yeah, I was thinking, and I will put.
They're just too white.
They're too white, of course, the next time, yeah, of course, you can
maybe
put yourself some stickers.
Maybe you can put Slovenian sticker on.
Yeah, but I would, you know, no, I will find, you know what?
What?
Because we have here the Swiss.
Yeah.
I think that I will put, it would be great to see maybe one red sticker here also, the Swiss sticker.
Yeah, if you have one.
Or I will put the Slovenian, who cares, eh?
But who cares, eh?
Who cares, eh? As long as
you're
we
flying
it,
yeah. The Slovenian colors are also white, blue and red,
yeah,
so.
Yeah, but this is, eh?
Yeah.
I can just paint this cross in the red and then we have the Slovenian plane.
Yeah.
But hey, the point is that we have tested this plane. You have seen it in one video. We have shown you both batteries, what both batteries will do. Do you see the plane good?
Yes.
I didn't expect any less from this plane on the maiden flight because, like I have said, I have experience with this one. I really know that it flies great. The assembly is great. The price is good for this plane, so if you would love to have a Piper in this size, in the foam version, that will take the variety of the batteries, different batteries, and that is the great point here and this advantage on this plane, then I can really, really recommend you this one, eh? This
one. Yes.
It's really sexy. I will turn it even to you a little. The final assessment of this, eh? I won't think twice. I will give this My opinion is 9.5. Wow. Maybe some will take a little off, would take, because like I have said, I have seen the comments because of their strings here on the undercarriage. But for me, I really don't care. I really don't care because the plane is flying so great. It's so easy to handle. You have seen that on the four cell, this is really a sport flyer. Really, it becomes a beast. You have seen that on the four cell, it's so little difference, but you will have the unlimited vertical. And of course, this was great test that in fact, these landing gears, they work perfect. Look, and they are still as they were. No popping out. So for the next time that we will film a Piper plane, I will bring out also the yellow one, which we will bind on the radio of Captain Blush, and we will make two flights. I mean, we will make the flight when you will see this one and the yellow one in the air at the same time, and it will be great also, of course, because we will see in person, in real, the difference on the landing gears. But you can check them even on the internet and you will see the difference, and that's it.
Yes.
So this is it. I have done the assessment, my friends. I will put it like this.
So 30 minutes.
Oh. Do you see it good? Is yes. It okay? Enough. Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off for Slovenia. A bit beautiful and sexy. Hobby King Piper Swiss Cup J3. Don't wait too long. Click on something. You will have the link for this one. You can check it. If you like it, you can click on this one or any other. You have so many videos on our channel that I think by now we have shown you something that you would love, that you would love to say to yourself, hey, oh my God, hey, I wasn't flying the plane until today, but hey, for sure I would love to test that one. Hey, just click. What the hell, hey?
And don't wait.
Don't wait, because you never know what will happen tomorrow. Who knows if you will fly something tomorrow, if we will even wake up in the morning. So that is why we're having fun today here. Eh?
Yes.
Good enough, Cat Blush, no cut, quick! Because there is the second plane waiting in the car, because they say tomorrow and for the next few days it will be rain, so we must be productive. Eh? And friends, thanks again also for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and of course for visiting our stores, for your donations, for being our friends, and of course for having fun with us. And that's it. Always feel at home. Good enough, Captain Blush.
Yes.
We love you all.